go, boy.
Hey, buddy!
Hey, mister! Mister! I never learned your name. I never did. You're like a brother, but I didn't learn your name. And I said to myself, Mickey, you never learned that fella's name. Now, you'll never see him again. And you'll be sad. Like when your puppy passed, because you slept on it. What's your name, mister?
Arthur?
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur! Uncle Arthur, we called him, on account of his name. It's a fine name. A strong name. Like a king. You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
Evening, partner.
Won't kill you? Not a smart bet!
All right, simmer down.
You need to get your head checked.
Yep.
Hey, Arthur!
You busy, Arthur?
What do you want? Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border?
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable. Oil. put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
So I've got a story for you, Hosea. You'll like this one. Can we just enjoy some peace and quiet?
Tell the law all about you. If they ever come out here.
Yeah, I'm shaking in my boots.
You son of a bitch! You best hope I never get out of here! Damn you! I just killed a defenseless man! I ride with Colm O'Driscoll, you fool!
Yep.
I'm gonna watch you run!
Taking too much of my damn time. Find them already. Thank you. not yet.
Yeah. Howdy.
Hey there, partner. First time here?
Thanks, mister.
Again. All right, take a look. Okay, let's see. Sure. Across a few of these myself. Okay, always welcome. So old Bob Crawford was livid about his coach getting robbed. I was very sympathetic. Thank you.
All right. Not a word to Wagner, nor no one else.
Couldn't you try to scare me or something?
I'd advise you to keep quiet.
You
shut up.
That's gonna be the last decision you ever make.
All right, then. Giddy up.
I can feel it. Oh, God. Oh, oh, you did it. Oh, oh, oh. I gotta get some scrap or something. Oh, oh, mister, you. I thought I was gonna be. Oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. Oh, you can take whatever you want from my pack. Saving me. Oh. Whew. Whew. They have a field day over this back in town. Guess it serves me right. Oh.
You all right? Well, looks like you could use a hand.
Oh, oh, yeah. Yes.
Damn fine weather,
yes.
Ain't it?
Oh.
Sure is good. Oh.
You really did a good thing, friend.
Hey.
You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Not right now, I ain't. You Black Bell? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here, and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here, quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Set it off. See that?
goddamn scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, the man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But, don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir, no trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Hell, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Bell. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck. All right, friend, all right. You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna help me? I need a doctor. You gotta. Please, do something.
Try not to bleed on me.
Must stay awake. Where am I?
Don't you give up now.
Dying. This is it.
Hey, partner.
Whatever.
Hey, mister. Hey, y'all. Hello, ma'am.
Are you slow? I'm just trying to mind my own business.
My arm. I can't feel it anymore.
Oh, good God. Quickly, bring him in here. Right here, and sit him down in this chair.
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks, friend. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right.
A lot of blood loss. This wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
No.
There you are. And I'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
How you doing
today? Idiot.
face. That's right. Scram.
All this Lemoyne air is free for you?
Whoa.
Not a smart move to travel alone in these parts. Especially looking like you.
You threatening me, you pissant?
You're done!
You're going down now. I guess I was told.
Come on.
Yep. Let's get.
Thank you.